Agrippa, I need you to stay awake. Can you feel the syringe?
No, I can't feel anything. Alexander?
Yes?
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living? Shall fall, you say. You've hurried too much. Alexander is toothless without an arm.
He has one. That's not very promising at all. The sanctum is basically impenetrable, but I guess why not?
It could be breached by another, but Alexander broke his, I mean, my arm, a long time ago.
Really? Then if you tell the truth, by all means, seek out the pieces of the broken orb and mend the way. I believe he uses them for torture now. They practically leak matter, which is quite useful, I understand. There should be six of them. Look around the choir and the transept. You should be able to find them there.
To bother you further, but if you're really going after Alexander, would you consider taking me with you? I know it sounds ridiculous. I mean, look at me. But if you find anything...